for the Swiss Minardi two-seater to go. There goes McConville. Almost stalled it, Cam. That would have been embarrassing.
Yeah, so not as big a handicap as you'd expect, but obviously being an older generation Formula 1 car with a passenger on board. But look, looks like Lounsey grabbed a bit of curb through there and put grass all over the road. So Cameron McConville had to navigate a bit of grass. And Cameron McConville, he's really close. It looks like he's catching him a bit quicker than what we saw yesterday.
What a sweet sound. Cosworth V10 motivation behind the two-seater Minardi Formula 1 car.
And there's Cameron McConville, so it's shaping up to be a great battle to the line.
This is closer than we've seen so far this weekend, and maybe, possibly, a victory for the Formula 1 car. It's yet to deliver in the speed comparison. Mick Doohan looks pretty good.
Oh, look at this. This is shaping to be a dead heat. Here we go. And absolutely too close to call. That was a great race there.